Okay, here we are making white birch syrup. This is the last part. We boil it down. This pot was completely full. It's right down to the bottom. I'm gonna transfer it from the big pot into the little pot to finish it off. There's the little pot. And after I'm done that, I'll finish it off and I'll bottle it. And there's some that I made earlier, nice dark birch, white birch syrup.